viewers and subscribers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just talking about Black People Matters. It is a very hashtag topic. We all are talking about this topic. So I thought I should also give my opinion about this topic. I just upload a picture of George Floyd Justice in the Instagram, and I ask you guys in a Facebook and my Instagram handle, which link is given in the description box and you can see in the screen also. And I asked the poll, do you want my opinion in this topic, yes or no? And the answer come yes. Obviously 100% answer come yes. That's why I make this video. I have few, like 4.2%, 2.4% subscribers or viewers who watch my video from the USA, Brazil, United Kingdom, from this side. So as humanity, I should make this video, and I feel India is with this incident. As an Indian, I am from Kolkata. Kolkata is also known as City of Joy. We always celebrate each other's culture and creed. Like my culture, Durga Puja. We also celebrate Christmas, which is the culture of Christian. Mandir, which is our religious place. We go to Gurdwara also. We go to Girsa also. So we love each other's culture. That's why India has lots of cultures, and we love each other. But one incident happens in USA, and today's condition of USA not good. What is the incident? First, I have to tell you. In the city of Minneapolis, an incident happens, a heart-wrenching incident happens, to protest, to show the protest against the incident, from general people to celebrities, from every cities, from every countries, people, celebrities protesting against that by the social media. But USA people, they show real protest in the street. This pandemic situation, they forget their lives because they have to protest against George Floyd justice. They need the justice of George Floyd. What is the incident I'm talking about? I was talking with my friend, do you know about the George Floyd's incident? He is from India. But he say, yes, I know a little bit, but I don't know about the detail. Come to the incident. A 46 years old black USA man went to the shop in Minneapolis city. He gives to the shopkeeper a fake currency of only $20. That moment, the shopkeeper called cops and dialed 911. That was the number of USA cops. Cops come, and the normal time, the cops ask the people and talking about that and leave them. And tell them ki they don't do this further. But in this case, that not do. In this case, the four cops are here. But one cops who did this heart-wrenching incident. The next cop is Derek Chauvin. He knelt on the George Floyd's neck till the last breath of the George Floyd. And the timing varies in different social media, different news, 5 minute to 8 minute. As much I read the incident, some news channel says 5 minute and some news channel says 8 minute. Whatever is done, it is done wrong. He killed without any reason. Only $20 currency. It doesn't matter. In our India, it's only 20 rupees. And that's the same thing in the USA. Only $20. Lots of things happen. Lots of robberies, lots of big things, terrorism, lots of things happen. But death sentence is a last thing which cops, which government can pay this. After that, USA people say lots of words, show their protest loudly. The New York City, which is the center of the USA pandemic situation, lots of people died, lots of people are affected by the coronavirus, but they also show their protest. Some protests are silent protests, but some protests are vigorously, extremely affected their places. Operates in the food store, in the government store, in different places. They give fire to the cop's car and they show their protest. More than 1,000 people in front of the White House, where US President lives there. And after this incident, New York people, US people wants judgment. World wants justice. Only these four cops are fired out from their workplaces. But we need justice. India is with black people. I don't want to discriminate in this part. India with George Floyd. This is better what I feel. India with every people who is suffering, who is protesting right now in USA. Justice for the black people in the USA who are suffering from a long time in there. This time we have to give justice to the George Floyd's family too. We need justice. We are with you. India with you. George Floyd, justice. Black people, white people, all are equal for us. We all human. We show humanity. Nothing is more important than this. I have friend Mike Anthony who belongs from England, who supports me from when I start my writing in the Mirake, then I start my YouTube channel. He always comment on my video. Thank you so much, Mike. And I have few YouTubers, co-YouTubers who belongs from Brazil, who belongs from USA, Andrea, Julie, all are very much good friends. Why I'm saying about them? Because we don't differentiate the black people, white people, cops kneeling George Floyd's neck. George Floyd repeatedly said, "I can't breathe, I can't breathe." We see the viral video, but the police didn't listen about his voice. When his body shows unresponse, then they took him for the hospital and the doctor says he died. It's so much heart-wrenching incident for me. I want to make this video before the time, but during the Amphan, which is occurred here, our internet connection till now it not properly restored, and lots of storms will come soon in our state, West Bengal, India, like in Mumbai, Nisarga named as cyclone affects lots of peoples, like our part, our state also suffering, till now our state also suffering. So we all are in pain, specifically for coronavirus, obviously we all are in pain, but we didn't miss this incident too. We are with George Floyd. Black people matters. We don't differentiate anything. No caste, no creed, no black people, no white people. I hope you like this video. If you like my video, please like my video. Share it as much as possible. Your friends and families who have to know about this incident. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon for next updates. And comment your views about this incident. Thank you.